AI really challenges the artist to see different perspectives. I do paint a lot, mostly abstract. I also like knitting. I knit little creatures and little characters, which is very different from I do with 3D. Working with Bing felt both new and intuitive. Even though it's a sea creature, I added embroidered flowers with very simple prompts, and that really created that level of detail and pops of colors I was looking for. The tool is what a user makes of it. The advice I would give, let go of trying to control all the little details and try to allow yourself to be surprised by the outcomes.